Question 23. Which of the following occurs in the reaction Cu2+ plus Zn reaction Cu plus Zn2+? There are four answers, A, B, C, D. A, only copper is oxidized. B, only zinc is oxidized. C, both copper and zinc are oxidized. D, neither copper nor zinc is oxidized. What is the oxidized? We can find the definition in the handbook in page 100. The oxidation is loss of electrons. So in this action, the copper get two electrons and reaction to copper. And actually the zinc is lost two electrons and get is lost two oxidation is lost two electrons. So only the zinc is lost the two electrons. So means only zinc is oxidized. The correct answer should be B.